Without a song or dance, what are we? So I say thank you for the music, for giving it to me.
You're Donna's daughter.
Yeah.
I thought you looked familiar, Sophie. Oh, Sophia.
Oh, it's just Sophie.
No, Sophia the Greek. I have a great aunt, Sophia.
I'm named after Sophia.
Where's Donna? I want to see her. Thank you for the invitation.
Yes, it's very kind of us to remember.
You can't. I send invitations. Mom doesn't know.
But why?
Oh, Mom's always talking about her friends from the old days. So I thought she'd be thrilled if I invited you all. But she's got herself in such a state about this wedding. Mentioned unexpected guests and she'd hyperventilate.
Sophie, are you trying to tell me Donna didn't invite me?
No, she didn't. So pretend you're here on a She'll get a lovely surprise when she sees you at my wedding, and we can let her in on the secret.
But Sophie,
Mother says I was a dancer before I could walk.
Boy, have you made a mistake.
She says I began to sing long before I could talk. And I've often wondered, how did it all start?
I don't want to spoil your lovely surprise, but the last time I saw your mom, she told me she never wanted to see me again. So, if you're the one who sent the invitation, then I'm still banned.
But that was years ago. I want you here.
Why?
Because it's my wedding, and I want us all to be friends.
You're just a little minx. You're worse than your mother. I'm glad my boys haven't met you.
Your boys? You have sons?
Yeah. Two of them. God, I'd love to bring them here someday.
Like you used to bring my mother?
Thank you for the music.